had the power. Went out in New York, I unzipped my pink dress and thought of you. The phones were busy, but I was safe. The sky was hot and full of stars. I sweated, not feeling resentful, 'cause you know everyone was doing it. The sirens and honking fire trucks waltzed with a hum of helicopters. I stood outside anonymous on the corner, taking pictures of the remaining city lights, flashlights and cell phones and candles and cars, have threatened for my life, have thinking it's starting the adventure that I've been waiting for, knowing I might not make it. But something inside puts its hands in its pocket, its back against the wall and says, don't you worry, I always keep my cool. The night the power went out in New York, I watched my flickering shadow on the ceiling, couldn't see my misgivings in the mirror, couldn't call you, but had no fear, like to hold you in those pants, like to dream of you, and I knew you'd be thinking of me. Oh, it's a night when anything is possible. No wonder there are so many thieves and drinking singles roaming the streets, hoping and praying the next big chance will be right around that next dark corner. Mardi Gras in New York City, blisters on my toes, too wet out of sleep, but too dark tonight. I think if this was, if they were a maybe, could be unforgettable, you know, and outside on the street. So dark and beautiful, stars on the New York skyline. Anything was possible. The night the power went out in New York, I unzipped my pink dress and blew the candle out. Found the first star to think of you, and just as simple as that. Oh, just as simple as that. Oh, just as simple as that. Just went to bed. Just went.